Today in wine history, the County de Gerchet tried to poison the Chevalier Dion by poisoning his wine with opium. The Chevalier was a French diplomat, spy, soldier, and Freemason who lived the first half of her life as a man and the second half as a woman.